Hi everyone, welcome to Liverpool Volkswagen Van Centre. I'm here to take touch with this 102 PS Caddy panel van Highline. As you can see, it is finished in the blackberry metallic paint. Let's take a look on the vehicle. See straight away you do have your 15-inch alloy wheels on the side just here. Take a step back, you see you do have your short wheelbase in this vehicle. As I mentioned, this is the 102 PS manual. You do have your rear parking sensors also on the back of this vehicle, as you can see just here. As you can see, this vehicle does come with the rear barn doors, with the glazed windows and wash wipe. As you open up the rear doors, you can see your loading area. So you do have a lovely amount of space in the back of this vehicle. Access to all glass rings across the floor. You do have your half mesh, half solid bulkhead. You do have your two lights in the rear as well, just there. As you come around to the side of the vehicle, you see you do have your side slide loading door. As you can see, lovely amount of space in the back of this vehicle, as I mentioned before. As you can see, you do have your rubber flooring in the cab for a bit more protection. You do have a lot of storage spaces in this vehicle. You've got your standard glove box, one on top just here and the one just on top of the console. You do have your full overhead storage, driver and passenger side. Some more storage just here, extra two cup holders there, and a bit more storage just down here. As I mentioned before, you've got your 5-speed manual gearbox. This is due to the vehicle being the 102 PS 2-litre TDI. So you do have your start-stop technology on this vehicle, which you can turn on or off, depending on your personal preference. This vehicle does come with the Discover Media navigation system. You get your full DAB, FM and AM radio functions. Your media, which as you can see, is your CD, SD, AUX and USB down here, as well as Bluetooth connectivity on the phone. This vehicle does come with preparation for voice control, app connect and navigation also. You can see this vehicle does come with your climate control systems. You've got your air conditioning just here, as well as your front heated windscreen just there. This vehicle does come with the leather flat bottom multifunction steering wheel. Cruise control functions on the left hand side, as well as your media and head display functions on the right hand side. As you can see, this vehicle does come with 9 miles on the clock, which is the vehicle is a delivery mileage vehicle. Do you have your automatic headlights and automatic wipers, as well as your heated wing mirrors just there as well. If you do require any more information regarding this vehicle and or you are looking to make an inquiry, please do not hesitate to give us a call on 0151 515 2911 and offer sales, and I'm sure I'll be happy to help. Thank you.